Since 2003, the world has seen a significant increase in the intensity of wildfires. And with the ever-changing climate, this will only get worse. One way we can efficiently combat wildfires is by mapping them using unmanned aerial vehicles. In 2019, University of Michigan robotics graduate students joined a competition involving swarms of firefighting UAVs.
Our goal was to command these team of UAVs with our client code to actually find this wildfire, not crash, and then report the estimate of the boundary. You might have a full system of a disaster response team coordinating with fire departments and other emergency response teams, where this team of UAVs are all connected to some network. They're all flying above the boundary of the fire, and they're reporting accurate, real-time estimates of the fire so that the first responders know where they can go to be safe, where they can't go, and how they can save certain people that are in need and properties and things like that.
Some of this research can be used for firefighting or maybe even for other different robotic research when you need to sense your environment and have uncertain data.
I think the autonomy part is really important for things like exploration of spaces that, you know, humans do not have easy access to, or it's very dangerous for humans to go to. You can't sit there with a transmitter and just fly it around while you're making decisions. You need to be able to set up the system so that it is making decisions on its own. It is exploring the space in a meaningful and informative way.
The UAVs that are available now off the shelf are extremely inexpensive compared to helicopters that require trained pilots in order to fly above areas. It really has the potential to save lives and save a lot of money in the future.